supposedly it's over 800 steps up to the top here, but I've never actually managed to count it all.
Welcome to Petra, guys.
Being here with these people has taught me that classroom experience is not enough to know a culture. Say hi. I could be here for 40 years and still learn something new about them.
It's really incredible being here and being a part of this piece of history. You spend so much time at school and class studying these things, but you don't really understand it till you go out and you immerse yourself in it, and it gives you a whole new perspective.
It changes your life. There is something about working hard and investing yourself in something that's more than yourself. If it changes how you see the world, how you see yourself.
This is a little terrifying.
We're doing archaeology.
The students get the hands-on training every day. But I think the added benefit is they get a completely different perspective, and they come home with a completely different understanding of how hospitable these people are.
What do you call this?
Tomato.
How generous they are, and how much fun they are to work with. So it's a great intercultural experience for the students.
We are more than friends, we're sisters, me and Mariana.
It's not just going to a place and seeing these people, like, they're our family.
Coming from Portugal and going to the United States and now moving someplace else for my graduate degree has taught me to be way more tolerant of other people. And I see that from the people around me.
You can't serve people unless you know that there are people that are different from you, that live in a different way. You need to be beyond yourself, and that's what these opportunities give you.